Space Boy.
Welcome back to another video with Life with Russ.
Yes, Sirski.
The beginning footage was Christmas Eve stuff. Today is actually Christmas Day, and we're on our way to see our family once again.
Good job.
Oh, wait, good job.
Okay, how many you did?
Two, three.
I feel like y'all cheated me.
Okay, on your march, get set, go.
You set the number down, make niggas. You set the number down. Oh, you see how you put the things in there? That's my son, dude. That's, see how you doing that thing? How come y'all can't do it like that?
Mama got 10 and 10, and they
gotta
come up
here.
No, I ain't
that.
No,
she got a little.
You win.
I got a little.
Oh, you win. I
got a little.
No, I ain't going. She win. You heard it? Yeah. I got it.
Corey gotta go next.
Corey coming.
If y'all don't know me yet, I gotta have some fun now. Y'all know that. No, if she won, she just won. There you go. Okay.
I got to use these. I can't use my hand.
No,
what a rule book at? All right, let me know when y'all ready.
Good march. Get set. Go.
That's what I told him. Yeah, he's doing that thing. Yeah, he's making that thing easy. the snake guy. Y'all don't know about the snake guy.
That was his.
Like.
Oh, well, he did it not because it was his heart. You know? It is what it is. Okay. We smoked, though. If you don't want it, I'll take it.
I didn't say I didn't want it.
Okay. Get me off that camera. Get me on that camera. And you better post me.
He got some kind of taste. Praise the Lord.
Oh, I thought y'all put like maybe 50.
Nobody wants to play the game.
He was doing that this morning.
No, he wasn't. What about?
At the church.
Yeah, I got to record for the church too.
What?
Come on, I'm on the social media. You know? Oh, you don't know. On the social media, for the bishop and the church. Yeah, they got Facebook pages and Instagrams. Mm-hmm. I do it for them.
Oh, you do?
I'm not the only one, but it's like a group of us. We do it. So all the pictures that get uploaded and all that stuff, that's me and the rest of the team. So like,
it's thirsty.
The beginning footage was Christmas Eve stuff. Today is actually Christmas Day, and we're on our way to see our family once again. Why are you looking like that, man? You gotta be a very high intro. And we're in the 2024 Lamborghini Urus. Yeah, this is it, man. This is it. It's like, nah, we in a 2022 K5 GT edition, man. And yeah, let's get it. House number two. You laughing at my intro? Sit up on the desk. It's like, nah, we at house two, man. You know, we come to collect type stuff. So let me stop. You know, Jesus is the reason for the season. And, you know, we got family, stuff of that nature. So what you got from house number one? What you got?
What's your stuff?
Like what? Name three items.
Gift card, nightgown, and some house towels.
Yeah, so she got that stuff. Got some clothes, got some supplies. What else I got? I got some money, man. Yeah, you know. And she got me. I was the biggest present, you know. She got me. So yeah.
You know someone I got you?
Oh yeah, she got me
Versace.
Yeah, Versace cologne, Yves Saint Laurent, and a charger. And then I got her some clothes, laptop stuff. She got some stuff coming in the mail, and her other gifts I won't be able to get. So we're going to Ulta, I guess, and getting some perfume and makeup. Yeah. All right, let me go, y'all.
We back from house two, man. We back at the crib, oh, man. It was a great day. A lot of happiness, a lot of family, a lot of friends, a lot of presents. But Jesus is the reason for the season. So, yeah, none of this will be made in part by if it wasn't Jesus Christ who came down, humbled himself down into flesh, took on man, and redeemed humanity. So me and you can live like this. So yeah, man. That's Christmas Eve and day 2023 in a nutshell. Some moments have to stay private just because I want them to be memories. Not for everyone, but I want them to be more intimate memories. Although I did get some intimate times and vibes on camera as well. So yeah. But let's get it, man. We out.